Condor One to Roost. Do you read me?
Condor One? You've been radio silent for 3 hours. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. Won't let it happen again.
And the church?
I'm still looking for whatever key I need.
Copy that. I'm glad you're okay. Roost out.
What is this place?
Some kind of shrine.
Same mark from the church.
I have some new goods that might welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Good as new. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Easy work. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Got a select comeback anytime.
You're serious.
Thank you.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? A deal well struck. A well-tuned weapon can give that the care it deserves, mate. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Stocking up while you can, wise choice. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering.
Yeah.
Goddamn. That was almost a pancake. Okay. Let's get to that church.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Ashley, you in there? Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That went well. Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last names are escaping.
Perseguirles.
Deliver unto them. Salvation.
What do we do?
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Forasteros! ¡Viva eso!
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay. Way out.
okay?
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me. Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Okay?
Yeah.
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Combine that with some gems, and the price I'll pay for it will make your head spin. That's good work, if I do say so myself. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Well, that pleasant travel.
Can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather. Finnegan was right about the weather.
You're serious.
Seriously, this can't be happening.
See, you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name, and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide. Now.
In that case, here. Help me.
Ashley, quick. Over here. Go.
Okay. It's game time. Hurts a bit against the two of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. Done warming up? You stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Thank you.
one's good.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? Would you have the same thing inside you? The same thing that made them... like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great. We're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Unfortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was We get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
This is Roost. I've got some bad news, Condor One. With the weather like this, the chopper can't make its approach. Can you stand by until it clears?
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more to help.
Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor One, out. Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
Right now. Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Some new goods that might interest you. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. A deal well struck. Give that the care it deserves, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Stocking up while you can, wise choice. What you see is what I've got. In your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Fast, powerful, reliable, can even be fitted with a scope. What else could you want, am I right? What you see is what I've got. Anything else, I come back anytime. Welcome. If you want a fighting chance, this kind of work is about finesse. Pleasant travel.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay. Oh, I'll try.
¿Dónde estáis? Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder.
Doing this.
Ah!
Ashley!
Thanks.
Anytime. Sure is quiet. Wait here.
What? Okay.
realize it was yours.
I am flattered. But I'm a one-lady type of guy.
Hurt?
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
All right, come on.
Okay. Leon!
Your soul requires cleansing.
Them. Keep coming.
assault. This way. Okay.
I'm stuck.
We need to go. You got to be kidding me.
Oh, good.
They're running. Close one.
Yeah.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Gun rhymes with welcome. What can I interest you in? If you want a fight, good as new. Easy work. Ruby's all rubbing. Thank you. Your weapons are in good hand. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. What you see is what I've got. Don't always have this in stock, stranger. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Will that be all? Don't get yourself killed now!
Cease your pointless struggling. Abandon your body to the will of our God.
You're a shitty missionary. You know that.
Oh, Almighty. Grant me the strength to crush your enemies.
Son of a bitch. Ashley, run!
Okay.
Luego.
God, I thank you for your gift.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
Watch where you're swinging those things. Back at you.
Thank you.
give my regards to your god.
Hey! You coming? Leon, hurry! You're welcome.
Thanks. This fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen.
What's going on?
Well, at least we don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
Some new items in stock. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Thank you. Give that the care it deserves, mate. There you are, as you wish. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
what is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. You're right.
Yeah, I'm fine.
dead. Ashley! You hurt?
No, I'm okay.
That went well.
I'll have a warning next time. Awesome. Look at this place. I mean, it's weird, but...
Welcome. I got something new for you. Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Better to be over-prepared, am I right? I don't always have come back any t-
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as very souls, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply. Yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Let's go.
No prob. Are you okay?
Yeah. Over here.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful. What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Thank you.
You. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. What's that used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Some kind of story. Right. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the Princess Fair.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Watch out!
For you.
You're serious.
Thanks.
Ashley, are you all right?
Yeah, thanks. A hidden platform?
A little over the top, don't you think?
There's gotta be a way to get up there.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Leon! I'll cover you. Don't stop. Careful! Okay, get back here!
Okay.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Over here.
Okay.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.